Oh wait, I don't need that because I got speed already. No, let's just drop down all the way. Whoa, I actually took damage from that. How did... Yeah. That was a good crit. Like, every kill I get that activates the fury thing on the armor that I have. Black scale armor. Relentless fury. Any killing blows you strike against enemies may drive you into a furious rage. Providing a 5% enhancement damage bonus to your melee ranged and unarmed attacks for 30 seconds. Slaying weaker opponents has a reduced chance of producing this effect. Hey, Zeltris. Yep, I knew it. If you guys hate this quest, watch and learn. It's all about the Mario skills. Right? Oh, I made it. Okay. Bit of lag there. Wow. Bouncing around everywhere. There you are. Hey Grizzly, what's up? I'm in Discord if you want.
When'd that open?
Oh, this thing. Put it on my mantle, 5% extra more XP. Not bad, 5.3k. I've got my Orcish Privateer boots, freedom movement. I don't have anything to launch myself up there, so. Hey Grizzly. Where are you going? Come back here. Wow. This caster. Champion caster. Aw, come on. Wow, healed me twice. Oh, you're still alive? How? Dang! 500 sonic damage. Where's the jet? Oh, it's over there. Cool. Oh. If I must go down there, I must. Wait. Oh, he's in the lightning floor. He's killing him. Oh, dang. That was close. Oh no, you didn't. Ooh, nice one there. Can I get these breakables? Hey, it wasn't man. I'm in spies. Trying to show the people the Mario moves. And of course, the trick is to not have Featherfall. Yeah. I only like epics, so only like yeah. Heroics is just, you know, doesn't do it for me. Oh wait, I hold the freaking thing open. Wow, too much lag. He is. Oh, man. What? Not even haste made that go away? Anvil Thunder stunned the water elemental. Actually stunned it. Oh yeah, hey Wizard Man, my dad just gave me another year of VIP. I didn't even know it, but he did. So this is my third now. See, that's why I like Anvil of Thunder. It just did that right there. That was a Vorpal. 10d100 sonic damage. And if you crit, it also stuns. On guys that can't even be stunned. It just bypasses that nature, I think. Yeah. If the target is helpless, it will be over 1,000 damage. Experience on the training dummy. I've seen it happen before. Eleven minutes left on my XP elixir. Okay. Let's go! Look at that, 300s on and men in armors. Oh, I saw a 400 once. Huh, that was a right one. I'll come back for you too. 53,000, nice. I'm actually getting through this. Yeah, I'm a spoiled kid. I get handed everything easily. Because my parents make a lot of money. And what they do on their jobs. Because, yeah. Warriors 8, that's combat mastery. Insightful combat mastery 4. Nah, I've already have those two. Double strike as well. So there's my insightful and then the 8 enhancement bonus is right there. Actually 6, what? Huh. That was 8. Okay. Oh yeah, the gargoyles. Nice. 55,000. Oh, nice. Yeah, I wouldn't smoke it either. I'm just like, Dad, no! Actually, my mom has tried to get me to experience alcohol for once. And do it in the safety of a house. So you know what the buzz feels like. You know? Oh. I would be. What, back in 95? When was it, like, 80? 70? Oh, forgot my... This thing... 88. Oh crap, I forgot these boxes right here. I know not to click on this door, because yeah, the harbor. Just recall out. Wow, a lot of caster items. Let's see. Oh, wow. Yep. One melee. Yeah, that's actually for a caster as well. Yeah, I know. Wisdom Man. I just don't want to have it stay with me, you know? I don't want to start it. Epic Elite. Let's go. 24. Hey. Yes, I'm doing the run. Without teleports. Do you guys see a number, a couple numbers right here? In the top left of the screen? If you see that, that's actually from my NVIDIA program on the computer. NVIDIA graphics card program stuff. It's the streaming thing that I can't do because NVIDIA can't find this game. So I can't stream it through there. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, Antidote. What's up? Took them all. Took them all on. Come at me. Oh, we got the named. At least he's not a champion. Hey, YNG. Uh-oh. Named is on me as well. Oh crap. Epic Elite named. Holy crap. Stun him. Come on, stun him. Oh crap. 60s! He's doing 60s to me! Oh crap. Yep. I died. Two of these guys are champions. Let's see what the buffs they had. Vulnerable to bludgeon, quarterstaffs, great clubs, stuff like that. Absorb pierce, and oh crap, slash. Yeah, great. And a damage boost with the normal stuff. No, Trilogy. It's just, if I have these huge ones on, and I put them over my glasses, it will hurt. It will feel weird as well. And if these small ones on, it won't feel like anything, so... This one has absorb slash, but something that might get that. Wise man. Look at that helpless damage. 500s. You know, I should be doing that base. But I'm not capped level yet. To be honest, these aren't actually mine. They were given to me by my parents. They were just like, go ahead. I have better ones. Go ahead and use those. Right? So my parents are like big time software engineers, and yeah, and they're like up to date with today's technology, and that's what I like about them. I like to have the updates on today's technology, and so I have some old stuff from them that apparently still works fairly well. Oh my! I've led the kill count, and I joined late. Hold on. Oh, that was a bad spot to get her. Yeah, that could happen. level is this quest? 23? I'm 25, so...
They're gonna catch up to my kill count if I don't do something.
Let's try that. Get my guild renown. I'm not gonna leave that behind. YOLO! Ow! Actually, it hit me. YOLO! Oh, someone's actually already down here.
There was a bug here ages ago. I could click on one of these guys down there and see their HP. Yet it didn't have their expertise yet. You can open the door now.
Oh crap, I forgot my death ward.
I'm 21 as of April 15th.
Oh, someone's got summer smoke. Twisted. Deadly 7.
Oh, that's my true seeing and attack bonus.
Abjuration focus. Yeah, I could use some deadly.
Ooh! Templar's Bulwark.
Yeah, I'll take that. Nice.
What is this, like a guaranteed drop or something?
It's Epic Leap, though.
Inherit resistance to... all of them except for Sonic, it looks like. Ooh, it's a Mithril Shield.
Nope. Already have mine. Heh.
Twenty.
plus 10 more. 30. 70 acid resist. Oh look, the cleric died. Oh, remnants. Y'all need help? Look at that, 400. I'm gonna go back and shrine. Do we have a trapper? Traps would be nice. Oh, we do. Okay, someone's getting them. Another no. Aw, that sucks. No 30% XP. We're all pure classes. Yeah, interesting. Wisdom man, we're all pure classes. Pure barbarian, pure favorite soul. Oh wait, that's the harling. Endaro. Isn't he the most suckiest one out there? Endaro. Who gets Endaro anyway? Eight hundreds reduced. Wow. Uh-oh, here comes the drow. Oh really? Cool. Someone's dead already. Uh-oh, another died. The hireling, yep. Come on, people. Keep going. We can do this. Oh, lost my displacement. You know what? Let me try and tank this guy. '80s. Yeah, '70s, '80s. There we go, he's gone. pure cleric, pure ranger, I guess. Yep. Primal avatar. Hmm. Paladin. And I'm a pure fighter. So I guess pure class is all the rage these days. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of that on Thalanus here. You know, I don't need the shield. I've got something way better at 26. The PDK shield. Sovereign Vorpal? Yeah. Wait, you can make it epic? Huh, no way. Why do people leave in the middle of a chain group? I don't get that. People start leaving in the middle of a chain right after a quest. I mean, if you come here to do one quest, then... yeah. Why would you join? Something urging him up. Okay, we're losing people. That's a ghost LFM. Wow, that fell apart. I guess we're not doing the other quests now. Epic duelist leathers? Where do I have those? I should put those in the shared bank, because, yeah, could be useful to somebody. What could I do? Check my saga. Two here, one there, three there. Three, four, five, six. Six more quests? Which are those? Spinner, Servants, Rift, Broken Chains, Trial, and Reclaiming. Oh.
I have just enough astral shards to do a skip here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna do that one. I red boxed that. That's why I still have that one. Trial by Fury. Or claiming. Yeah, let's skip this one. That one's pretty... a little bad on EE. Whoa. Not sure if that's server or me. I have like over 500 latency now. I don't want to do that. Discreted Temple of Vault EE. Yeah, you know what? Fine. I'll do that. Right as it come in, the paladin dies. What? Right as I come in the group, the paladin dies. Epic Elite, Discreted Temple of Vol. Let's see if I have the teleport there. Nope. It's down here, right? There's no one else in this instance, so the mobs should be pretty easy right now. Wow, there's two rares up.
feared again. Hey, Wizard Man, you like this quest, don't you? Discreated Temple of All. On EE. Uh-oh, we've got respawns. Oh look, multi-class people. Oh, except the ranger. Paladin rogue. 15-5. Someone's got dire charge. Look at that, 400s. ₹105, holy crap. 80, Jesus. Nope, nothing. Or someone. Nope. Nothing. Skunked? Wow. No boots, huh? Yep.
typical. Foothold, what? Yep, thanks for the XP. That's a lot, even without a strong experience elixir. $105 with a 10%. Wait, that was, what, 10, 15? No, 25, because VIP and the pot. 20%, and then the ship buff up here is another 5%, and then if I had equipped my mantle, that would have been a 30%. Insightful Wizardry, 134. Wow. Intelligence 12 of Insightful Abjuration Focus 3. Murder 6 of Combat Mastery 6. Assassin gloves, maybe? Resonating of Sonic Guard. Ooh, I like that. Wait, what's this third effect? Oh, nothing. Shroud! Awesome! Oh my god, Legendary Elite! Oh, I'm not doing that. Even though I'm only 28, my highest level is 28. I'm still not doing that. That's Legendary Elite. Nope, I'm not good enough for that. Well, yeah, I'm just gonna cut it off for here tonight. Thanks for watching the stream, all. I'll be back at 9 p.m. Eastern, so yeah.